Siltbuster was founded in 2003 and has grown to become market leader in rapidly deployable water treatment solutions. We offer these to the construction, industrial and municipal markets throughout the UK and internationally. From our purpose-built facility in Monmouth, we design, engineer and assemble all of our products. Using process and performance data gathered through lab and field trials, our team of highly skilled design engineers transform this into products and solutions for our customers. Our team of engineers assemble, test and maintain our fleet of water treatment equipment to ensure availability to meet with fluctuating industry demand. We use a range of Watson-Marlow pumps as we require a reliable solution to meet the harsh environmental conditions of the markets we operate in. We use the 500, 600 and QDOS series pumps for accurate and repeatable dosing of coagulants and flocculants in our water treatment process. For silt and sludge handling, we use the Breedel range of hose pumps as they offer a robust, low-maintenance solution to meet our clients' requirements.
Watson-Marlow is acknowledged as a global leader in peristaltic pump technology. Peristaltic pumps have no valves, vanes or impellers in the fluid path to clog or fail. The low-maintenance pump design is ideal for handling abrasive slurries, caustic chemicals and gaseous liquids reliably and safely. All our pumps are assembled and tested to exacting quality standards in our own ISO-accredited factories. Our product development is underpinned by comprehensive manufacturing warranties and ISO quality management systems in our manufacturing operations and supply chain. High-performance pumps, supported by a global network of technical experts, are the reasons customers like Siltbuster work with us for their water treatment applications.
Fundamentally, we work with Watson-Marlow for access to the latest in pump technology encapsulated in a reliable product from a sustainable supplier. The quality of the product enhances not just the brand of Watson-Marlow, but also underpins the reputation of Siltbuster.